Cornhole Challenge.
August 17th, the Jason Mott Cornhole Challenge will take place. This is Kaitlyn Mott, Jason's wife. So I know that the tickets to actually play in the event, the Cornhole Challenge itself, sold out, but folks can still be spectators. There's a bunch of other events, too. Tell us what, and I know some Cardinals are going to take part.
Yes, we actually have a lot of the team is coming. Matt Holliday, Adam Wainwright, Michael Walker, Matt Adams, to name a few, and they're all playing in it as well. So if you signed up to play, then you could play against Adam Wainwright. But then we also have lots of spectator tickets where you can come and enjoy some Pappy's Barbecue, Companion Bakery, or, you know, maybe even get to jump in. We'll have a live auction and silent auction, and just going to have a band and a great time.
Where does it take place?
It's at the World's Fair Pavilion at Forest Park.
And I know the money benefits the Jason Mott Foundation, which you co-founded with Jason. What does the money go for?
We work with several different organizations. Here in St. Louis, we work with St. Baldrick, Cardinal Glennon, and Children's Hospital and Mercy. At home, we work with St. Jude, and specifically the West Clinic and the Wings Foundation, where my grandfather was a patient, which gave us the idea to start all this.
Well, you guys are doing great work. I think a lot of people wonder, what is life like with Jason Mott? I like to say he's got quite a motor. He's never sitting still.
There's never a dull moment. And fortunately or unfortunately, my daughter is just like him. And they wake up going 100 miles an hour, and they both don't sleep. So it's a fun time in the Mott house.
I know you used to coach basketball, play basketball, and you've played against Jason. And he said he always lets you win. Is that true?
He has won once because I let him. But we've played 8 times, and I think my record of 7-1 stands for itself.
You've dominated.
Yes, yes.
Thanks for the time. Don't forget the Jason Mott Cornhole Challenge, August 17th.